by an extremist authoritarian regime headed by Prime Minister Narendra Modi since May 2014. Attempts are on to cover up the extreme degradation of the country and its democratic institutions under Modi to ensure that the international community as well as the Indian diaspora in the US keep the focus away from all that is wrong in the country. Right-wing Hindu groups in the US supporting Modi are not only infiltrating US politics at every level, including the Congress and the Senate, they are also striving to gain acceptance from the Hindu culture to keep up of the facade of all is well. As a born Hindu myself, living in the US, I feel compelled to reveal the larger game plan of not just the Indian government under Modi, but also its supporters here in the US. Prime Minister Modi is a product of the RSS, a right-wing